live from YouTube Studios on Shade 45.
All right, New York, make some noise.
Whoa!
On this show, man, we've had so many people from the first day we started. The whole vision was to show how hip-hop culture can encompass everything through hip-hop culture. So we were the ones that was putting the politicians on the air, putting President Barack Obama on the air, and showing how our voices could be heard since 2011, that this demographic of this community can really truly rule the world. If we could galvanize, come together as one, you know, how powerful could we be? Now, if you look around this room right now, you don't see a homogenous crowd. You see people from all backgrounds. Look around you, man. Look around. All ethnicities, all religions, all tax brackets. Some tax brackets are higher than others. Shadon getting crazy bags out there in Philly.
Stamford, Connecticut.
Yes, you know it's Stamford, Connecticut. But we all come together. We all got a common purpose. People just want to live with harmony, Heather B. People just want chances. They want equal opportunities. And, you know, we've been talking about that in hip-hop. We brought A-list Hollywood folks, from the Seth Rogans to the Quentin Tarantinos,
Samuel
to the
Jacksons,
Samuels, and all these different folks together, and put them together with underground artists that you never heard of before. People like King Los, before people knew who King Los was.
Super fast.
Sci High the Prince,
before they knew who Sci High. Nick Grant, before they knew who Nick Grant was. Oswin Benjamin, before they knew who Oswin Benjamin, is, you know, and all of these different, that's what we wanted to do with this show, and because of you guys, we've been able to do it successfully. Another person that has come to this show before, and when she came, people didn't necessarily knew that she had a lot of diversity to who she is.
Mm-hmm.
And we invited her to perform today, Tracy.
Yeah, absolutely, and when I'm thinking about this young woman, it reminds me of the importance of looking beyond the surface, because a lot of times the surface of who we are can be very misleading. A lot of times we'll turn on the TV, we see someone on Love and Hip Hop, and so we easily dismiss them. We come to a quick judgment, like we know who they are, but then you find out that Fabulous has co-signed her.
Mm.
You find out that Rick Ross has said, yes, this is the queen that I support. These lyrics are worth our ears.
Mm.
And then you get the chance to be here on Sway in the Morning and see her. OG, Nia Lee, you here? Let's make
give
some
up,
noise.
I got gifts.
Oh, she brought gifts, ladies and gentlemen.
a little wake up, sis, drip.
Right now. What's up? Thank you so much. You see how people get treated different when they got presents? Where y'all presents at? I love you, OG, Nia Lee. Thank you.
Am.
Where my gift at?
That's here.
But Heather took my gift, is what I'm pointing out.
Back to the hate.
See, y'all gonna have to figure that out. Okay. How y'all doing out there?
Hey.
You look amazing today. You got a new project, right?
Yes, so special. Ooh, yes, look up. Okay. All right.
There you go.
You look cute.
Yes, thank you.
And man, how proud of you of yourself that you're able to put out this so special?
I'm really proud, and I go hard for a lot of girls out there like me that just feel like, dang, like I'm sitting here, I'm knocking, I'm kicking at the door, but you just can't give up. This is something I love. I would do this, and I'm doing it, not even necessarily getting the monetary, you know, value right now. I really, really love music, and I'm happy that I was able to put out a body of work that I'm really proud of. It's 17 songs, no skip, in my opinion. It's great, great product.
You know, it's funny because people see you on TV and they think you paid out that, you know, yin yang, but that ain't always the case.
Oh, no, no. I remember my mom is a CO, so one of the inmates was like, well, you still here? Your daughter's a millionaire. First of all, we all hard workers. She wouldn't quit even if that was the case, but I'm definitely nowhere near being a millionaire. I'm still out here, you know, hustling and bustling and just trying to make my dream come true. I'm damn sure not no super rich. None of that.
Right? Tracy says something really interesting. People tend to judge a book by its cover. They see you in certain circles and think you a certain way. Have you experienced that?
Oh, yes. I mean, every time I go into a room, knowing and hearing the rumors about me, like before, in the beginning, I was a little bit, I would go into these rooms and I would have this, like, chip on my shoulder, like, you already prejudge me, like, so then I'm coming in there with the attitude. But as time went on, after having my child and knowing myself, I was like, you know what? Take control. So now when I go in rooms, even if I know they don't like me, even if I know they prejudge me, I come there, hey, y'all, what's going on? Because how you could be mean to someone like that, you know?
Yes.
And, I mean, I can't really knock however you may feel, whatever, but I'm not going to let you make me who y'all are. Like, I'm not going to mistreat y'all because y'all prejudge me. Like, I'm just going to keep going and focus. I don't even let them
straight up
mess with this vibe.
Remember when you and I think Sin, y'all both came up to the show years ago?
It was me and Kyra.
Oh, Kyra. Okay.
She's DJing now, too.
She's DJing now?
Yeah.
Okay. Were you rapping then?
Yeah, I was. I was rapping. Got a little bit better now, though.
Okay. Well, let's see about it. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Okay. What you got for me, Ben?
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for OG Naya Lee.
Naya!
Ben Hat. Yeah. OG Naya Lee, let's go. New Chanel bag, I been had it. Red bottom heels, I been had it. Iced out watch, I been had it. I've been styling so long, they been mad. You talking about shit that we been did. We been getting money, we been lit. You bragging about shit that we been did. I stop protect, watch, I been lit. New Chanel bag, I been had it. Red bottom heels, I been had it. Iced out watch, I been had it. I been styling so long, they been mad. Rollie iced out, it's about that time. Show you bum how to get so fly. I raised a lot of bitches, mother me, oh my. I done raised a lot of bitches, but they ain't all mine. I pull up on the block, S550 on the coupe. I ain't letting bird bitches all up in my coupe. Used to hate, now they tryna do what I do. In a room full of vultures, can't move how I move. Used to carry money in a trash bag. Old strip of money, I can have that. All up in my closet, bitches, mad bags. Had them niggas spend a bag, I been back. New Chanel bag, I been had it. Red bottom heels, I been had it. Iced out watch, I been had it. I been styling so long, they been mad. You talking about shit that I been did. We been getting money, we been lit. You bragging about stuff that I been did. Iced out protect, watch, I been lit.
Yeah. Shout out to Cash Doll.
Yeah.
Cash Doll's on that as well.
Ben had it.
Yes.
Thank y'all so much. Ben Hat featuring Cash Doll is out right now, every platform. This is my newest single right now. It's called What He Like. Make sure y'all cop that. Okay. I'm ready. Mm. Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go, sis.
Sway in the morning.
That's my jam.
Hey. Naya Lee.
Yeah. What he like? Yeah. What he like? He got bands. I like bands, stacking bands. I like coupes. I like to stunt. Jackie Chan. Understand. None of you is with me. Understand. He let a way that I hop on it. I say, you better me right. I throw it back and make it bounce. I know what he like. When he, I say, you better me right. I throw it back and make it bounce. I know what he like. I know he like a boss chick. Not no silly goofy. He like when it's gooey, drippy, nasty, juicy. I be working, he come in the studio. Bustin' like a Uzi. He know I like it rough. He be gripping on my ankles. He go down and taste the rainbow. He gon' roll the toe around and split just like a pussy roll. Name and pledge allegiance to this pussy hoe. He got bands. I like bands, stacking bands. I like coupes. I like to stunt, Jackie Chan. Understand, none of these chickens is messing with me. Understand, he love the way that I hop on a D. Ay, yeah, no weed and sex. This type of have him yelling like he DMX. He won't buy me Fendi, pockets big like Fendi. I'm like in that Rari, Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. I'm a boss, I'm so wavy, trendy. I do Neiman Marcus, Birdoff, not no JCPenney. He won't wipe me, he won't put a baby in me. I'm like, cut that talking.
I like money.
Pay me, give me. He got bands. I like bands, stacking bands. I like coupes. I like to stunt, Jackie Chan. Understand. None of you just messing with me. Understand. He love the way that I hop on it. He got bands. I like bands, stacking bands. I like coupes. I like to stunt, Jackie Chan. Understand. None of you chickens is messing with me. Hey, understand. He love the way that I hop on it.
Hey, man, listen. Yo, hey, look,
I done bring a little
Naya, spice. I can't fit your outfit. shoes. I can't bend down there like that, but I fuck with you, sis.
Thank
yo.
You.
I love your energy and your spirit. I never heard your music before, but I love your energy and your spirit. I come from a whole different culture of hip-hop, but I understand what you're doing, and I see what you're doing and why you're doing what you're doing. Keep going.
So
don't let them fuck with your vibe.
Keep going, yo.
Give it up for OG Nile.
Hold up. I got bands. 50 grand. 100 bands.
Hold up.
Tracy G, let's switch the game, yo. Me and Tracy about to hit the stage next.
Let me stretch first.
Yo.
Juicy.
Did y'all enjoy that as much as I did?
Absolutely.
You almost went down with you, man.
Swear you wouldn't have got back up.
No, that's why I didn't
just
do it.
Just a little bit low.
Yes, let me see.
I make insecure chickens duck their purses, because every time I'm out, I be rocking different Birkins. Started at the bottom. Yeah, I had to put that work in. Fuck it, it's the truth. Used to twerk for them Birkins. Now I'm chilling, cooling, making real estate investments. Going to the jeweler, tell them mice on my necklace. Mm. Bitches don't like her, but they never check shit. Looking at a horse, another investment off the checklist. Look, I was young and wild. Yeah, my mama couldn't tame me. Since 16, man, my body shaping crazy. Had old heads pulling up, trying to game me. But I flipped the script, I played them, they never played me.
Oh, OG Nile. You damn chickens.
Okay, Nile.
You chickens. She been at that.
Thank you so much.
Yo, I love you. Yo,
I appreciate it.
She got great energy, yo.
You got amazing energy. What's your social if people want to follow you?
Oh, follow me on Instagram, OG_Nile. Get the, they took down my picture.
Put her picture back up, BB.
That drip that was up there.
There you go. Look. There you go.
You back.
Go on iTunes. Search for this beautiful picture. Search for Nile. I appreciate the support, the love. Anybody out there, keep chasing your dreams. Don't let them tell you no.
There it is. New York City, make some noise. We coming back with Desi Banks. 8.45.
Biggie Smoke, Lord.